disturbing find at the women's locker room in the former headquarters of John Hancock on Congress Street. A custodian uncovered a mobile monitor, which at one point was connected to a live feed of the locker room in the gym. The company does not believe that the device ever stored the images or the video. John Hancock says it's working with police on that investigation.